me get one. Let me get just get one. Oh, damn. Come on. Come on. Hey. Come on, man.
Oh. West Coast telling, all night chilling. Smoking through the morning to suppress these feelings. She's so vivid.
All right, today I'm going to be reacting to 21 Savage, Nothing New, official music video. Never heard this song, never seen the video in my life, boys. I saw somewhere on Twitter how this is like kind of like a political video in a way. But all right, boys, get right into it. 21 Savage is one of my favorite artists right now because of Rockstar pretty much changing my whole opinion on the man. And his album was fi. So, sorry about the kendama. Sorry, I put it down. Let's get right into this video, boys.
You have Hillary, who's called black teens or black kids super predators. You have Donald Trump, who's openly racist.
Is there any regret that you got into a name-calling situation with the president?
No.
Trying to remind folks, think about the pain that he may be expressing about somebody who's lost a loved one that they think was unfairly shot.
Thank you for having me. Obviously an awful, awful day for our entire country. Yet another senseless tragedy right here at home.
This is Daphne Evans reporting live at the Brown residence. Justin Brown was mistaken as a suspect in a recent robbery. Looks like another unarmed black man gunned down again.
This type of stuff just gets me thinking, man. What does Savage have to say about it? I think that's the real question. Okay, so far this is tight. Shot we're in the rain with the umbrella. That's like an amazing shot, and it's panning side to side with the dude. That's like, I love that. I don't know something about that shot. I make music videos, so I just recognize stuff like that.
He done dropped out of school, it ain't nothing new. He done got his first tool, it ain't nothing new. Mama on that dog food, it ain't nothing new. He smoking weed and he changing, it ain't nothing new.
He got blood on his shirt.
Getting outraged. Treat us like slaves, then they lock us up in cage. When a young black boy ain't had a father since a baby. Why you think we skip school and hang out on the pavement? Why you think we ride around with choppers all safe? Why streets cut throat, niggas so I'm cut. Now I can't vote, popping Percocets to kill the pain, I can't cope.
Wait, is he a felon? Is 21 a felon? Is he? He can't vote? Is that what that means? He's a felon, right? Let me know in the comments. Comment right now. Tell me if 21's a felon.
Anger in my jeans, they used to hang us up with ropes. Civil rights came, so they flood the hood with coke. Breaking down my people, trying to kill our faith and hope. They killed Martin Luther King, and now he did what spoke. Welcome to the hood. Yeah,
he's spinning some real stuff right now. Oh, damn. Is that a little kid?
Got his first tool, it ain't nothing new. Mama on that dog food, it ain't nothing new. He smoking weed and he changing, it ain't nothing new. All his friends gang banging, it ain't nothing new.
It was that girl? Oh, that is bad. Oh. That was really bad. Okay, this is too sad for me. I'm done watching it. All right, I love the hook. It ain't nothing new. Nothing new. Good hook, 21. Love it. Now we're into the next, the message behind it. Obviously, I'm not in the position to talk about all that type of stuff completely. I'm a 19-year-old white male. It's sad. I hate it. I hate how this is a thing in the United States. It's 2017, and this bullshit. Still happening. How have we not like figured something out? It breaks my heart, dead ass, that there's people dying. People are dying every day, pretty much, I'm pretty sure, because of this, because of cops killing people that shouldn't be getting killed. I mean, I never understood why they don't just use like a taser, and then they say the taser didn't work. Why not two tasers, three, some sort of weapon that doesn't take their life but just knocks them out or something? I don't know. It just blows my mind, bro. How this is still a thing. How racism is still a thing. It's sad because it's probably never gonna go away. Kills my whole mood. My entire mood is now killed because of this. I can tell you that for sure. Oh, man. I mean, 21 spent some real things, though. They thought I only rapped about murder and pistols. I'm trying to feed my family. I being political. Okay. This shit is just too sad. It's too much for me, low-key. I appreciate all of you for watching the video. Make sure you hit subscribe and like. Go follow me on Zapped at Twitter and Instagram. I'll see y'all soon, me. Think I'm gonna